Need to manage your notifications in Microsoft Teams? Select Settings and More, the three dots, Settings, and select Notifications. Customize the settings how you want. You can also change your notification style under Appearance and Sound and select a notification style. Choose either Teams built-in to receive Teams notifications and app, or Windows to view just your desktop ones. Under Teams and Channels, choose whether you would like to get notifications for all activity in Teams, only mentions and replies, or any custom settings you choose. Here, you can customize notifications for all Teams and Channels, or only the shown or pinned channels. If you adjust a setting under All Teams and Channels, it will affect all Teams and Channels you have access to, while changes under Shown and Pinned Channels only applies to a team or channel that shows up in your Teams list, or anything you've pinned. And go to Chat, Edit, to modify your app mentions, notifications, and other messaging features.